Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Clumsy oaf! First, it's ash spawn attacks, then my home withers. It's almost like someone is out to get me.
Oh, have you? Well, let me just extract those memories and I'll see if you found anything useful. I promise that any unrelated memories I run across will be kept in the strictest of confidences. Here, you deserve a bit of a reward for your efforts. That was a lengthy trip for you, I'm sure. There are too many coincidences. There must be someone behind all of my recent troubles. How am I supposed to get anything done with part of the tower withered like this? That's that, then. There are too many coincidences. There must be some... Yes, I have enemies. Legions of them back in Morrowind. However, in this case, I have reason to believe it is someone in Solstheim. Not yet. That may come later. At first, I need to identify the culprit. I've enchanted this ring to find the source of the attacks. Here, take it. I'm running low on heartstones. If you have any with you, I'll buy one. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one. Excellent. I'll take it. Here, have some septums. Try walking around the grounds with the ring on. Did you fill those soldiers? I asked.
Yes.
Thank you.
Irak was a formidable opponent. I wonder... I've known for decades that heartstones will animate the ash, but it would have to be very close by. Where exactly did you find this heartstone? Ildari? Then it was my own fault. She was my apprentice before Talvis. She volunteered for one of my experiments involving heartstones. It was quite annoying when she died. What? That's impossible. Wait. Unless she didn't actually die, the heartstone could have kept her right at the edge of life and death. Could it be? Could Ildari still be alive? Could she be my nemesis? Wait a moment while I cast a more specific divination. I call upon the powers of the sun, moons, and stars. Ildari Sarothril, reveal yourself. She lives. Seek her in High Point Tower. So, Ildari does live, after all. She thought she could hide from me, but she can't. She's holed up in High Point Tower. Go rip that thrice-cursed heart stone from her chest. I don't have time to go traipsing all over Solstheim. If I don't hear back from you after a while, you're probably dead. Maybe I'll send Talvis out next. Be sure to bring back an amusing story of how Ildari died.
I don't care if he's a master wizard. He can't treat me like this. That fetcher told me to fix his house. If I don't, he'll find a new mycologist who will. Decades of loyal service, and he'd just throw me out like yesterday's breakfast. 3 taproots soaked in the headwaters of the Harstrad River. I'm an old woman. I can't possibly make that trip. It's way too dangerous. If you get some taproots, I'll pay you to dip them in the headwaters and bring them to me. Every type of fungus in Solstheim or Skyrim. Oh, and a few other ingredients and potions. Azora, light your steps.
You've gone far enough. Neloth is a fool to think he could send some lowlife to finish me off. Never should have come here.
Gradun!
Hold, traveler. You have no business here. We mean you no harm, but be on your way.
Wold, now cast!
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Jur Zaprul! Jur Zaprul! Jur Zaprul! Jur Zaprul! Jur Zaprul! Jur Zaprul!
Fancy a game of Iron Hearts later?
You're going to lose horribly, then say you let me in.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister. I've sensed the blood pulsing a little stronger of late. I had assumed you had as well. I think our potential is on the rise. Hercene smiles on us. Let's not question too much. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hercene. Do you now? Hercene doesn't usually bestow his favor on the fickle. But you've proven your worth. I'm willing to try. Are you ready now? Hold still, then.
Dur? Zafrun!
And now you're back. Great. Draugr again. I mean, we should have expected it, right? What else do you find in these damned crypts but waves and waves of Draugr? At least 6 of the diggers are dead. The rest of them ran off, and I don't blame them. You've had some luck with these things before. Do you think you could go back in, see if anyone's still alive?
To Dawn!
Any news? I should have figured. Damn. Well, at least we can get back to work. But hazard pay keeps piling up, and this won't be getting any cheaper. I'm going to hire some mercenaries this time, too. Having some people around who know how to fight should. Well, it'll set the miners at ease, and hopefully keep them alive. But they won't be cheap, either. It's going to hit 3,000 this time, I'm afraid. Have you got that on you? We're going to be making this back 50-fold, partner. Trust me on this. I'll go hire a new crew and some brawny types to keep them safe. Come back and check in on us. Nothing can stop us this time!
Well now, a fellow beast blood. Well met, friend. Not many of our kind still hunt these lands. If you ever need aid, seek out Majni's pack, up at Frostmoon Crag. They've long welcomed outsiders. Now, my prey awaits. Good hunting to you.
Hold, traveler. You have no business here. Be on your way.
Wait. You... you're one of us, aren't you? A werewolf?
Then perhaps you do have business here. Forgive me. I'm Raquel of the Frostmoon Pack. Welcome, sister.
What is it, pup? For now. My pack lived in the mountains northeast of here, till they were wiped out. Damn werebears. Majni offered to help me reclaim my territory. I hunt with him until then. After that, we'll see.
Welcome, sister. It's been too long since we met another who shares our blood. I am Majni, Alpha of the Frostmoon Pack. You are welcome here. Greetings, blood. Aye. The blood still runs true among some on Solstheim, as it has for centuries. We have chosen to embrace Lord Hircine's blessing. You know it well. The speed and strength of the beast. The thrill of the hunt. The triumph of the kill. This is our purpose. Our way of life. So it was for my father, and his father before him. And I welcome any who walk that path. You might find a few others, strays, lone hunters, but ours is the last true pack that remains. Meat, furs, bone, trophies of the hunt. But those are of little use to you. There is one more thing. Since the days of the Great Hunt, our pack has kept a set of rings, blessed by Lord Hircine himself. I sense his favor on you. For you, I will part with them, if you can pay my price. Here, take a look. Huntsman, guide you.
Be careful.
You're alive! I hope that bodes ill for Ildare.
Well, well, you have proven to be a more valuable ally than I anticipated. I have a staff for you, but I would also like to make you a member of my household. A member of House Telvanni. No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed with gratitude. I suppose that depends. Are you willing to be an experimental subject? Oh, nothing too dangerous. It should provide an additional spectral tether from your own life spark to the Adric realm. You would experience it as a sort of increased vigor. You would fight longer, feel stronger, that sort of thing. At least I think it will. Probably, almost certainly. Of course, you never can tell. Now stand still. It's my first time casting this spell, and I don't need any additional distractions. You won't feel a thing, but if you do, try not to scream too loudly. My ears are sensitive. Off you go. If you discover any side effects, come back and tell me straight away.
Good day,
Fame?
Friend.
See?
Well,
yeah. We're all...
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Neloth is a real taskmaster. And for tea, a frost damn tea, I don't think I'll ever learn to make it properly.
Master Neloth was furious when the tower withered. It just seemed to happen overnight.
Things have been much calmer since you disposed of Ildare. Wet, you say? I suppose, yes, I can see how that would have inverted the tether. Unfortunate. Couldn't you simply avoid water? No, that won't do. Can't have you forego bathing. The Ashlands can leave one a bit pungent, and it's obvious you've been through them. Here, I'll just remove it. Here's a bit of coin. Should help mitigate your inconvenience. The man makes a dreadful cup of Canis root tea. However, he seems to run the place well enough. Oh, were you fishing for a compliment, a sign of gratitude? Don't waste your time. Those things are for the weak and foolish. A connecting soul thread is knotted three times. Once for the heart, once for the spirit, and once for the body. The knot gives the connection a strength that may be the key that I've been looking for.
Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the lore of forbidden knowledge. Where the Black Books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. Well, what are you waiting for? Go get me that book!
I've prepared the staff maker like you... asked.
Good, good. As soon as I'm done here, I'll find out.
May I keep...
Wold!
Naketh!
Wold!
fooled?
Not chest!
Thank you.
That whole thing with the standing stone was very odd.
Wold!
Nakest!
Wold! Wold!
Nakest!
Hold!
Now cast!
Full of water.